When you all joined us here on board the beautiful Ruby Princess, not only did you step on board as a guest, but you also became part of our family here on board. And family doesn't leave without saying goodbye. And our teammates here on board, they want to say goodbye to you. So folks, please make a huge round of applause. Go wild, go crazy, lift the roof off this piazza as we welcome the teammates of the Ruby Princess. When they come past you, make them feel like celebrities. That's right, they're coming down, they are very proud of their nation. They are here to say goodbye to you, we are going to miss you, from all the Ruby Princess. And here we go, give it up for Lauren, your amazing team up there is representing South Africa. We've got Maria representing Portugal. It's also her birthday. Rowena representing the Philippines. Shane Ahoja, general manager. It's Australia. We've got Italy. We've got teammates from the Kelly, from the Bar. Let them hear you! That's right. Waiters, waiters, your food and beverage teams, their services, even those from behind the scene, they're also out here. Ladies, gentlemen, and valued guests of the Ruby Princess, our family members, speeches. So I'm going to hand you across to my boss, please, a huge round of applause. It's Lauren, your entertainment director.
Thank you, everybody. And thank you so much for joining us. As you can see, we are one big family. And I can tell you right now that we are going to miss you tomorrow. It's going to be very strange to not have you on board. And it'll be equally strange for you too. And we hope you enjoy your traffic jam getting home tomorrow. And now I know what you're looking forward to. You're looking forward to sleeping in your own bed tomorrow night, aren't you? Oh, it's going to be lovely. The problem is tomorrow night, when you get out of that bed, and the next morning you crawl out of bed, you go and have a shower, you drop the towel on the floor, you go out, you do your thing, you come back, that towel is still going to be there. And that bed is not going to be made. So when that happens, I want you to think of us. And when you go and you think, oh, I could really do with a cappuccino, and you realize you have to make it yourself. Think of us then. And when you're hungry and you think, oh, I could do with a pizza, and you've got to make it yourself. Think of us then. Because folks, we are definitely going to miss you. It has been an absolute treat to have you on board. I hope you've had a wonderful vacation experience with us. On behalf of these beautiful teammates behind me and Paul, because he's not beautiful, he's just a teammate. But on behalf of all of us, we just want to say thank you so much for joining us. Thank you for choosing Princess and thank you for choosing the Ruby. We will miss you and I hope we'll see you again very soon.
Of course, the head of the hotel department, our hotel general manager, Shane.
Hi, Cole. Would you mind just holding my Australian flag in New Zealand? I love that. Hi, everybody, thank you so much for the in front of all of you, and on behalf of all of the teammates who have on board, 1,158, to say a huge thank you to every single one of you, again, for choosing not only Princess, but also the Ruby Princess. And isn't it absolutely amazing that we are able to now cruise again? I really hope that you've really enjoyed all of the services on board. Without any further ado, let's kick the last final hurrah off. Thank you, Cole.
Well, folks, every family, when they say goodbye, they have different traditions. But us here on board, now that you're part of our family, our tradition is a good old-fashioned sing-along. If you've not heard these songs 50 times on your cruise, have you really gone on a cruise? Right, let's kick it off. You got your lyric sheets ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Here is song number one.
Where it began.
Come on.